you know, it's sheer ignorance. But labels have been doing it for years. They just like make money off of ignorance.
Literally, if you ain't got no money in America, your music is not gonna be heard.